I mean, it's also the way to go in terms of just dealing damage, but... like, killing these guys one at a time is not really the way that you want to be going. It's mostly about getting that arcane orb back.
I need arcane power.
And that'll do it for that little side building. The Blessed Chancel. Now let's clear out the second Hell Rift. Yeah, 35 monsters killed. 900 experience is a pretty solid bonus. Aw. That's alright, Angel. I'm not gonna set you free. Your friend gets freed. Not you, though. Not you down there. It's just an angel soul, you know? I mean, like, it's not like it's a big deal whether it's free or not, right?
I don't have enough arcane power.
See, this is just gonna be a huge combo.
Need more arcane power.
Oh, this guy's gonna end it though. Oh, not quite, not quite. It's still going. But I'm out of monsters. Darn. Huh. I didn't actually see if or when I got the combo there. I missed it. These guys here, they can only shield every so often. So just kind of make them shield, and then start hitting them again. Wave of Force, that is not a skill that I use. Ooh, new diamond skin though. Ooh, with damage return? Is that what that's gonna be? That's something that is relevant to my interests. So right now it reduces the arcane cost of the arcane power cost of all of my spells. Flex 50% of the damage? Ooh, yeah, I want that. That is good. What else do we have here? Energy armor, gets absorption. Nah, I'll stick with the familiar. Any other new things? Modify the orb to deal 175% weapon damage to arcane to all enemies within 20 yards. Ooh! Ooh, yes. So right now, I've got, like, bonus damage. I would rather have that, that huge radius. It doubles the radius? Wow, that's ridiculous. Yeah, look at how huge that was. I mean, there was nothing around that person to die, but still. Yeah, pretty large, I guess. Definitely like that frost beam. How lucky is my lucky amulet? Nah, it's crap. Cut off your monologue. But there is not a moment to waste. Quickly, you must make your way to the Silver Spire. Let's go.
The Hell Rifts are closed, but it is of no matter. Soon there will be nothing left of these high heavens. All creation will be the realm of terror.
Reaper of Angels was his passive. I actually would have been impressed to see what he does to angels, if that's his title.
Tyrael.
Yes, my friend. I am ready to again fight by your side. I was wrong to give in to despair. You have shown me there is still a chance for victory. But we must hurry. Even now, Diablo makes his way to the Silver Spire. I finally understand. Your kind faces death and darkness every day, yet still you find the courage to move forward. It is an honor to be one of you.
Aww. Tyrael's a good guy. Wow. Purious. Pretty tough.
Your kind does not belong here. If I see you again, you will die.
Pay him no mind. This is your fight, Niflum. Your power is even greater than Tyrael foresaw.
One can only hope. But now, we must stop Diablo before he reaches the crystal arch above us.
Well then, let's go stop Diablo.
Diablo will corrupt the crystal arch atop the Silver Spire. Unless he is stopped, should he succeed, heaven will fall. Everything has led to this moment. Tyrael and I will fight our way to the summit, where I will finally face Diablo.
Oh, wow. Well done, Blizzard.
How does it feel, knowing you helped me become the prime evil? For all your mighty deeds, all you really accomplished was unleashing me upon the world. Some savior you are, Nephilim.
To level one of the Spire.
Diablo is climbing the Spire to the Crystal Arch. We must have.
I lived only to serve my master Belial. But you killed him and unleashed the prime evil on the world.
Man, they launched them meteors. That is for show. Whoa, so many meteors getting casted. Ah.
I'm healed.
Tyrael must have done some work over here. Or like a couple stray casts of my stuff or something. Terra demons are like little Diablos. Oh, jailers. I hate jailers. Oh god. That's bad. That's really bad.
No way.
Health returns. Jailers and the guys that cast meteors together? No thank you at all. Yeah, here's a meteor. Just move out of the AoE and you won't get killed. Oh, you can't move. Oh, that sucks. So sorry. $23 gold. Pass. That piece of lore will have to wait. For now, I have to fight hell witches.
Secretly conspire with demons in order to forge a peace. The demoness Lilith became his greatest ally in the Hells, and many other demons and angels joined his cause.
No, I missed a treasured goblin! Lost track of him. Behind the lore window. He had 2 tower shields, he was very concerned about defense. He's like, well, how are you going to kill people? I don't care, man. As long as I'm protected. This is getting kind of crazy. I just kill the corrupted angel, you know. Not deal with him. Oh yeah, that's a lot of meteors there, huh? In the Great Span.
Your spirit is free now, Angel.
They did not waste much time in corrupting this place.
we both fallen from grace, Tyrael. Come, embrace your former lieutenant.